You hear the term flattening the curve as we try to make our way through this pandemic together, and it's about a team effort to begin the process of going back to normal. We've been giving local updates every day on the number of coronavirus cases here in Yuma and Imperial County. There are 6 new coronavirus cases reported today in Yuma County, bringing the total to 59. The death toll remains at 1.